so we can forget about all this stress. Sometimes we cry to understand true happiness. So take my hand and tonight we gon' dance all night. Through all the dark times, hopefully we see the light. In the dark we...
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Mozzy and I'm back with another video. Damn, y'all ain't hear that in a minute, huh? Alright, so the first question y'all may ask is, where's Catherine? And we gonna get into that. Just be patient. I know it's been a minute. I know y'all got a lot of questions. But I'm gonna start off, where's Catherine? So, Catherine actually moved. But don't worry, we're still together. She moved back to the city for various reasons that I'm saying y'all don't even know about. Still gonna be keeping up on the YouTube channel. It's just gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get into it. So first, I'm gonna talk about where we've been, me and Catherine. So, once we made that video in the summer, we were actually saving up to get a new camera. So, clearly, I'm saying that didn't go as well as we wanted it to, because that was like, say, that was probably like the start of September when we said that we were going to get a new camera, and we lost the camera, and we did the video on our phone. So, we said we were going to get a new camera. Alright, so that's when I started working, and then I got a job, I started working. Came around October, November, December. Alright, so... once I'm starting to save up, get some money, it's just like various things that came in that made us spend money on each other and other things. Like, say, Christmas, we had to spend money on each other to get us some gifts, get everybody else gifts. So that's when we lose the money that we made. Alright, so then again, November comes up. That's when all the money that I was spending, I spent on Catherine. Because Catherine's birthday, if y'all remember, is actually November 18th. So I spent all that money on Catherine. Then I make some more money. And then that goes back to other people, like, around me and Catherine also. That's Christmas time. So now we're in around January. Catherine moved in March. So we had got our camera in around... we made a video in March. And then we actually had that video. The day after we had that video, it was on short notice. Catherine had to leave to go to the city. Then I had sent the video to my computer and all that. But then Catherine had to leave with the memory card. If you're editing on your computer, you know you can't go back to the videos that you have unless you still have the memory card on the computer. So that memory card's all the way, like, 4 hours away from me because I live upstate New York and Catherine lives in the city. So she has the memory card. And what had happened was my intro that we had, we have a new intro, it's copyrighted. It had copyright in it. It was Lil Baby Close Friends. They had copyrighted it, so we couldn't play it. And then that video, we just couldn't get that video up. It's April now. Catherine came and visited me about... she came on Tuesday, she left on Thursday. So, Catherine came on Tuesday, but we were planning on doing a video. But then the day that we were going to do the video, she ends up leaving. Because her mom had wanted her to go home. So now, I didn't know Catherine was going to leave the camera. I thought she was going to keep the camera. Because I'm actually waiting for my credit card to come in. And I'm going to order my camera. So I'm going to be good. So I wanted Catherine to keep this camera. So she could still do what she did. That's why she had it, like, from March to up to now, because I wanted her to still do videos, but, like, she still has to get her laptop so she can edit the videos, because there's no way that she can send me the videos, because, like on the can, there's an app where you can send the videos to your phone, but it's, like, not working for her. So that's where we've been for that long. And I'm saying, this is just, I really miss this. Like, I really miss this OD. It's been, like, 8 months. Like, it's just... damn, it's just, we just didn't want to do it on our phone, you feel me? Like, having a camera is, like, just so more, like, much more convenient. Like, that's what, like, having it on the phone just doesn't feel as professional. But I'm saying I'm back, and I apologize for the wait. But we will be uploading, and we will be back. Thanks for watching. I hope y'all hit the subscribe button, the like button, and stay tuned for more.
Now you can see run around on the beat. All the hound, they with me. If they really want to be, bow, bow, hey, hey. I don't really want to speak, bow, bow. Shout to MC, I run down, I be free. She go down on the